Yes, Your Majesty.
Am I not the Queen of Spain?
Of course you are, Your Majesty.
It is the year not 1590.
Of course it is, Your Majesty, but why are you speaking as if you're setting the stage for a scene viewed by some invisible audience?
I can speak how I like. Anyway, the reason I bring it up is that this is a pivotal moment in the history of Spain. And my reign, which has been viewed with disdain.
Please, explain.
I need to do something to make my mark on the history books.
What's a history book?
Just wait. Anyway, I want to be remembered more than just surviving the plague.
Right, you are a kind and giving mark. Do people love you?
Yes. What do future peoples will they love me?
I don't know how to answer that, Your Majesty, but I suggest that they will.
Good answer. Anyway, I want to do something to make my mark not just on Spain, but on the entire world.
Perhaps the war will give you some divine sign. Tonight, you should look up to where you poke holes in the night sky. You look up to the lights of heaven for guidance.
Actually, I have an idea already. I received a very early preview copy of a book by Copernicus. It won't be published for another 20 something years, but should be a bestseller.
But will it sell more than the Da Vinci Code?
You mean that trashy book Leonardo wrote about how to pick up women?
Of course. Is there any other?
Tons more. Anyway, in Copernicus' book, he says the sun is the center of our universe, which means we are on a spherical planet.
But the consensus is, among philosophers, and scientists, that the Earth is flat.
Oh, I'm afraid it's not, Loyal Aid. That means that the world is there for our taking, and we can circle it by ship.
You mean circumnavigate it?
Please, there's no need to be bolder. Anyways, we just need someone to lead the journey. Is Olaf Columbus available?
He's in his 80s now, Your Highness. He's like senile and nursing home. He sits all day naked in the bathtub with a paddle, all day leading expeditions to the new world.
A pity. Perhaps we can find someone else.
I have a friend who just lost his job with the little circuit sea that close. He's great.
Does he know anything about sailing or leading a small armada of men?
He was the shift manager and was in charge of 4 teenagers.
Send him in!
Just outside, got it. Hey!
Oh, hello, good sir.
Your Majesty, Mr. Ferdinand Magellan.
Good afternoon, Your Highness.
Please, no need to be so formal. Call me Your Majesty.
Yes, Your Majesty. So what is it you mean of Magellan?
Well, you've heard of Christopher Columbus, right?
Of course. He's a legend here in Spain already.
It's nice to meet you.
Stay off this year.
Thank me for that one. Anyways, a few years back, he tried to sail to India and didn't get anywhere near. He got to America, whatever the heck that is. Let's see how long that place lasts.
Your Majesty, you wanted to ask Mr. Magellan a question.
Oh, yes, thank you. Well, Mr. Magellan, I'd like someone more competent to these Spanish ships or around the world. And my aide here recommended you.
Wait. You say around the world? But the Earth is flat, and the sun is God's oven left open during the day.
What? Listen, Ferdinand, Spain is at a crossroads, an intersection, if you will, in its history. And it's time we made a bold statement.
We can go in at midnight tonight and TV Portugal.
Please, I don't have the resources to throw spare change at someone who's lost his margins. It's time we establish Spain as the world power, and I need someone to help me do that.
We're number one in tapas, is that not enough?
We have been passed by Cuba.
And by God, oh girl. Just give me the details.
It was a tough journey and could take a long time.
By a long time, you mean a few weeks, because Magellan's wife needs Magellan to go to the lot every few weeks. How long do boys around the world take?
Probably longer than a few weeks.
But can I at least take my 11-year-old son? I want him to see his daddy at work.
Sure, but it's unlikely he'll come back alive after such a dangerous journey.
That's okay. Life expectancy is what, 12 or 13 years? He's lived a full life. Plus, his wife and kids, well, they'll be taken care of because he's got that thing. But then you know that he's care of you when you get hurt from this work.
Half-life?
No, we're falling.
Well, Mr. Magellan, I'm so pleased to hear that you'd like to leave the journey. Of course, we need proof that you made the journey all the way around the world.
bring back culinary delicacies from each port of call.
No, you can do that by going to the food court from all downtown.
Well, perhaps I get my portrait painted in front of famous landmarks from each foreign land.
No, the artist on the boardwalk here does that. We'll figure that part out later. Thank you, sir, for taking a nation on your shoulders. Now, I must go attend to other matters.
This can't be the first time you thought of this, Lumpus. What happened to the other ships?
I think one of the ships fell off the edge here.
But the queen said the earth was round. This was before we knew that. Okay. Makes sense. But what of pirates and sea bats?
We just sunk the Black Pearl and don't see how the pirates make it all. But we'll argue with swords and spears to fight off bandits and oranges to fight off scurvy.
Thank you. I must say, Magellan's a bit nervous to sail around the world. No one's ever attempted it, let alone done it.
There has to be a first person to try everything, right? I mean, there's a first person to start a fire by knocking two rocks together. And then a first person to cook liver. And then a first person to spit out and cook liver. And a first person to build a ship and sail.
And now the first sailor around the world! Got it. I'll make plans to leave at once. By the way, what ship shall I say?
Oh, funny you should ask that, because the queen just handed me a list of ship names. Oh, her first choice is the Beetle.
No self-respecting man who wants to make a lasting impact on the world to call his ship that. I want something powerful, more imposing, more eternal. I want something that will inspire confidence in all those who hear it.
How about this one?
Perfect. How could I not make it back home on that ship? To the Titanic!